The Bible reading for this evening is taken from the book of Ephesians, chapter 1, verse 11 to 23. 今天晚上的经文起自于以弗所书第一章四至二十三节。 Ephesians 1, verse 11. In him we were also chosen, having been predestined according to the plan of him who works out everything in conformity with the purpose of his will, in order that we were the first to put our hope in Christ might be for the praise of his glory. And you also were included in Christ when you heard the message of truth, the gospel of your salvation. When you believe, you were marked in him with a seal, the promised Holy Spirit, who is a deposit guaranteeing our inheritance until the redemption of those who were God's possessions to the praise of his glory. For this reason, ever since I heard about your faith in the Lord Jesus and your love for all God's people, I have not stopped giving thanks for you, remembering you in my prayers. I keep asking that the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the glorious Father, may give you the spirit of wisdom and revelations so that you may know him better. I pray that the eyes of your heart may be enlightened in order that you may know the hope to which he has called you, the riches of his glorious inheritance in his holy people, and his incomparably great power for us who believe. That power is the same as the mighty strength he exerted when he raised Christ from the dead and seated him at the right hand in the heavenly realms. Far above all rules and authorities, power and dominions, and every name that is invoked, not only in the present age, but also in the one to come. And God placed all things under his feet and appointed him to be head over everything for the church, which is his body, the fullness of him who fills everything in every way. This is the word of the Lord.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
赞美主。
Praise the Lord. We really give thanks to the Lord for all our choir members that they have taken weeks and even months to practice for this one song.
我们为着我们的诗班感恩，因为他们用了很多个星期、很多个月来准备这一首诗歌。
And that is why they deserve every clap and every appreciation from all of us.
这就是为什么呢？他们值得我们来鼓励、掌声给他们。
Okay, and they sound beautiful.
然后他们也唱得非常好。
Okay, let us give them a big woo. Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful. And what really makes me smile and elated is that what we saw just now, you know, is a choir of three generations.
哇！但是呢，其实最令我开心的就是刚才我们看到整个诗班呢是有三代在里面的。
We have the youngest. Lavelle was the youngest, I believe, and we have the young people. We have, you know, and the married and even grandparents.
从最年幼的到年轻人到结婚到这些公公婆婆都有在当中。
Let's give them another hand. Hallelujah!
再一次的掌声鼓励给他们。
And as we have heard just now from Reverend Richard, is that tonight is a very special service, especially for 33 of our brothers and sisters.
就正如刚才我们听到戴慧丽所讲的，今天晚上是个非常特别的崇拜，特别是对刚才所说到的33位的弟兄姐妹们。
Tonight's service is not just another service.
今晚的崇拜不是只是另一个崇拜。
Tonight's service is actually a confirmation service.
今晚的崇拜是一个见证礼的崇拜,
whereby you and I will witness the confession of faith from the brothers and sisters who are making their promise and taking their vows before God.
今晚我们会见证一般的弟兄姐妹他们再次的委身，他们对上帝、对耶稣的委身。
And also, we will also witness each one of them to be prayed for through the laying of hands.
也是我们会见证他们，我们按手为他们祝福祷告。
And it is a privilege and also an honor for me even to pray for all of you, 33 of you who will be confirmed tonight.
对我本身来说是一个非常大的荣幸，能够一个一个的来为33位的弟兄姐妹来祝福祷告。
Come, let us all encourage them. All together, come, let's encourage them.
我们再掌声来鼓励这一班要领受见证礼的弟兄姐妹。
Praise the Lord.
赞美主。
Praise the Lord. Tonight, in our procession, as that is why tonight's service is slightly different. That's why we begin our whole service with a procession and with our lay readers, our dancers and also our lay readers in front of the clergy.
这是为什么呢？今天你会发现到整个崇拜是有点不一样的。一进堂的时候，就会有这舞蹈员，有我们的平信徒领袖，也有我们的牧者传道排队进来。
We have witnessed them taking their license from the bishop a week or two ago.
Two weeks ago.
All right, and tonight we see them again in our procession.
所以两个星期前呢，我们就见证了他们来领这一个的证书，就是成为这一个的平信徒领袖。然后今天呢，我们就看到他们在这个敬堂的排队一起。
And all of them are dressed so smartly. I tell you, I am so proud of them. I'm so proud of all the lay readers in our church. Let's give them another big hand.
我们要鼓励我们的平信徒领袖们，他们今天也穿得非常的端庄。
Let's come to the Lord in prayer.
来，我们到来到主面前。
Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for your word, your unchanging word.
主，我们为着你那不改变的话语来感恩。
Lord, we thank you that you're going to speak to us, and especially, Lord, we believe and we pray that you minister to all our 33 brothers and sisters who will be receiving confirmation tonight.
天父，我们相信你今晚会对我们每个人说话，特别是33位将领受见证礼的弟兄姐妹们。
We pray for this hour of hearing your word and preparation of heart.
我们为着这个时刻聆听你话语的时刻，也预备我们的心。
Speak to us, O Lord.
对我们说话。
For your servants, each one of us are listening.
因为你的仆人，我们每一个人都正在听。
And this we pray in Jesus' name.
这是奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. My brothers and sisters in Christ, especially to all our 33 brothers and sisters, if you are wondering who are the 33, all of them or most of them are wearing white tonight.
所以啊，弟兄姐妹们，今天晚上那33位领受见证礼的，如果你不知道他们是谁的话，大致上他们都是穿白色的衣服的。
Of course, there are some others who are wearing white, but of course, you are not not in the confirmation team.
当然也有其他你有穿着白色衣服的，可是你不是领受今晚上领受见证礼的。
Now, confirmation is a very important service in the Anglican Church and also in our personal walk with God.
在这个圣公会里面呢，见证礼是一个非常重要的崇拜，特别也是在我们个人的属灵生命里面。
Especially for the 33 who will be praying for, this is a very important milestone or very important season of your life.
这对于33位将领受见证礼的，是一个在他们生命里面一个非常重要的里程碑，是他们属灵生命里一个很重要的事情。
Because in this service, each one of you, 33 of you, will be making a personal, commitment. You affirm your trust and also your allegiance to the Lord Jesus Christ.
因为在这个崇拜里面呢，这33位你们将会再一次的很个人的重申和坚定你们对主耶稣基督的委身和相信。
And this is your personal promise to God.
而且这一个是你自己个人对主的一个的应许。
And this is especially meaningful for children who were born in Christian families.
这对在基督徒家庭长大的孩子们是非常有意义的。
If you are born in a Christian family, and of course you can't remember, you only remember when your parents tell you, is that you were baptized when you were just an infant or a little child.
因为对于这一些在基督徒家庭长大的，你可能大可能你是没有印象，除非你家人跟你讲了，就是你在婴孩的时候呢，你父母已经带你到教会，然后呢为你施洗了。
And during that time, in that baptism of yours, your parents, your godparents, promised God that they will bring you up in the ways of God.
因为在那个洗礼的时候呢，你的父母或者你的代父代母呢，都会代表你，就是应许说会在主耶稣基督的这个信仰这个道路上来栽培你。
And now you have reached the age of 13.
然后现在呢，你就13岁了。
And that is in the eyes of the church, you have reached the age whereby you can take this promise upon yourself.
然后在从教会的角度来看呢，你是自己能够做这个决定来说，我要来做这个应许。
So today you stand here on your own before God, making the same promise your parents have earlier made on behalf of you today. Before God.
所以今天呢，你就自己来到上帝的面前，自己来做重申这个的坚定，这个的坚信，还有你这个委身。
You are making a personal promise. You are taking this personal vow before God.
是一个个人对主的一个的应许。
In other words, you are taking personal ownership or responsibility in your walk with God.
换句话说，之前是代父拜母或者父母来代表你，现在你自己要负上责任。
So tonight is a very serious service.
所以今晚呢，是一个非常严肃的一个崇拜。
Because you are making your promise, and it is God who will hear each word that comes forth from your heart and also your lips.
因为今晚你会对主来做一个应许，而且是你真的，主会在听你所讲的每一句话。Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, I believe that you are prepared for tonight.
我相信你是已经预备好来在今晚做这个应许。
I've always said this in all the confirmation services that I go to, and I tell the confirmants that if you are, after hearing this sermon, you feel that you are not ready, and you say that I am not ready, you can back out.
所以我很常呢，在这个的见证里崇拜呢，我都会跟那种领受见证里的说呢，就是说，你听了这篇道过，你真的觉得你没有预备好的话，其实你可以暂时不要见的，不要见证里先的。
Hello?
Hello?
Okay?
可以。哇，突然间呢，很严肃啊。 Suddenly very serious already.
Okay? 不敢说话。
Don't dare to say anything.
All right? But this is serious.
但是这 是真的非常严肃的。
But I want to say that God loves you, God wants the best for you, but you must be very clear in your heart.
但是我要跟你说的，就是上帝要给你最好的，但是你自己的心一定很肯定。
So in confirmation, the first importance of confirmation is that you are taking a personal commitment and you are making a personal vow and promise to God.
很重要的，在见证里，你是个人要向耶稣做一个个人信仰的这个委身和宣认。
And also the second thing why confirmation is so important in your spiritual walk is that at this moment, as you affirm and also confirm your faith in the Lord, God also affirms through the prayer that you'll be receiving.
为什么这个崇拜也那么重要呢？因为当你来到这个见证里来坚固你的信心、你的信仰的时候呢，当你被服侍祷告的时候，上帝也来坚固你的信心。
It is this tonight you will stand before God, and also you will be prayed for by the laying of hands.
今天晚上你会在上帝的面前，站在上帝的面前，然后呢，也是会。
This is a prayer for the empowering and the strengthening of the Holy Spirit.
这个是一个祷告, 领受圣灵的恩膏的一个祷告。
This is extremely important for not only the 33, but for all of us.
这不是只对33位弟兄姐妹非常重要, 这对我们所有人都非常重要。
Because we need the Holy Spirit.
因为我们都需要圣灵。
Tell your friend beside you, you need the Holy Spirit.
跟你旁边的人说, 你需要圣灵。
Okay, 跟你旁边人说，再多一个朋友说，你需要圣灵。
Tell the other friend next to you that you need the Holy Spirit.
Now, this is why is this important?
为什么这个那么重要呢？
This is important because we, in our own human strength, cannot possibly follow God faithfully to the end with our own strength.
因为这个非常重要，因为呢，我们是不可能靠着自己的能力、自己的力量来跟随耶稣到底的。
Our strength is limited.
我们的力量是有限的。
Our strength is not good enough.
我们的力量是不足的。
There is no way that you and I, including myself, will be able to follow God faithfully to the end if I only depend on myself.
我们没有一个人，包括我在内呢，是可以靠着自己的能力跟随耶稣到底的。
Why?
为什么？
Simply because of this very fact that we, you know, human beings, have the tendency Not never to choose God, but to choose sin and the world.
这是因为我们人类都会倾向去选择罪，选择世界。
If we are honest with ourselves,
如果我们真的很坦白的话，
given all the times that we have a choice whether to choose God or to choose whatever our hearts desire.
看回去，很多时候我们可以选择要选择上帝，或者选择我们自己想要的话。
To follow God or to follow our heart or to follow other people or to follow this world.
要跟上帝、跟耶稣，或者跟世界，或者跟别人的话。
More often than not, you and I, if we are honest with ourselves, is that we will choose all this rather than God.
我们会很经常，我们会发现，我们会选择这一切过于选择耶稣或上帝。
Let me give you an example.
我给你一个例子。
Okay. When somebody offends us,
当有人得罪我们的时候，冒犯我们的时候
，given a choice to be angry at that person or even revenge and forgive, often than not, what do we choose?
给我们选择可以报复或者不要饶恕。还有选择要饶恕的话，我们通常会选哪一个？
Isn't it that we choose to be angry?
我们通常都会选择生气不饶恕，对吗？
Choose not to forgive.
就选择不饶恕。
Another example.
另一个例子。
Choose to follow God, to be faithful to God, or to follow the lust of our flesh.
选择忠心跟随耶稣，跟随上帝，或者选择随从肉体的这个情欲
，or the greed of our heart，
或者我们心里面所贪、所想要的。
What do we choose？
我们会选哪一个
？Often, isn't it we follow the world and the flesh？
通常我们都会选择随着肉体，随着世界。
So we need God。
所以我们都需要
上帝。So we need the Holy Spirit because only the Holy Spirit can strengthen us to follow God to the very end.
所以我们需要圣灵，唯有依靠圣灵的能力，我们才能够忠心跟随耶稣到底。
That's why this service is called confirmation.
这是为什么这个的崇拜叫做见证礼或者坚固礼。
As you confirm your faith in the Lord, the Lord also affirm by strengthening you.Through the Holy Spirit.
当你在主面前坚固你的信心的时候，主也来以借着他的圣灵来坚固你的信心。
Amen.
Amen.
And that is why confirmation is so important.
这就为什么见证礼崇拜那么重要。
And as you prepare your hearts, knowing these two very important points,
在你预备你的心，然后知道这两个非常重要的点的时候。
Let us. I want to use this, the following passages to further encourage you as you prepare your hearts to be prayed for tonight.
我要用几节的经文来鼓励，来预备你，来接下来的这个见证礼崇拜。
If you read the book of Ephesians,
如果你读以弗所书的话
，you will find that in the book of Ephesians talks a lot about the works of the Holy Spirit in Christian life.
你会发现到以弗所书。经常提到圣灵在基督徒的生命里面的工作。
Let me highlight this few to you, and so to assure you, to prepare you, and so that you will be ready to be prayed for.
然后给你看这几节经文，来预备你，来肯定你。
Amen.
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 Okay. The first one is that when we read the book of Ephesians, the Bible encourages us that the Holy Spirit.Lives in us when we believe and receive Jesus Christ.
当你读以弗所书，你发现到呢，那里说到，当你相信并接受耶稣基督的时候，圣灵就居住在你里面。
The Holy Spirit come upon you and stay with you, live in your heart.
圣灵就会降临来进入居住在你里面。
All right, in Ephesians chapter 1 and verse 13 and 14, the Bible says this.
以弗所书一章十三到十四节这样子说到。
Okay, those the Chinese readers, please read together with Reverend Nelson.
中文呢，我们一起来念一二三。你们既听见真理的道，就是那叫你们得救的福音，也信了基督。既然信他，就受了所应许的圣灵为印记。这圣灵是我们得基业的凭据，只等到神子民被属，使他的荣耀得着称赞。
All right, and those in English read with me because it is a very important passage. It is a great assurance. All right, in Ephesians 1, 13 and 14, it says this, and you also were included in Christ when you heard the message of truth, the gospel of your salvation. When you believed, you were marked in him with a seal, the promised Holy Spirit, who is the deposit guaranteeing our inheritance until the redemption of those who are God's possession, to the praise of God's glory. Okay, and so over here, what the scripture says and assure you is that whenever you, means all of us, whenever we, at the moment, the day, we begin to understand how much Jesus loves us, the day we open our life to surrender our life to the Lord and ask the Lord to come into our life to forgive us, to save us, that is the moment that the Holy Spirit enters your life.
所以这段经文让我们看到呢，所有人任何一个人，只要那一天你晓得哇，耶稣多么爱你，他拯救你，你相信他成为主和救主，然后饶恕你的罪等等的那一天起，圣灵就居住在你里面。
That day,
那一天,
that moment,
那一个时刻,
when you prayed to the Lord Jesus Christ,
当你向耶稣祷告,
when you open your heart,
当你敞开你的心,
that moment,
那一个时刻,
you are saved.
你被拯救了,
that moment,
那一个时刻,
the Holy Spirit,
圣灵,
comes into your life,
居住在你里面,
becomes the seal and the guarantee of your salvation,
成为所应许, 成为一个印记, 得救的基业的凭据。
And this seal is so important.
这个印记非常重要。
Because the day whereby we all of us need to face God, the day whereby the decision day comes, whether you go to heaven or you go to hell, okay, what will make the difference is the seal of the Holy Spirit in your life and my life.
这非常重要，因为有一天在上帝的审判台前的时候呢，就这一个印记会决定你会去天堂或者。
Everyone who has the Holy Spirit, everyone who has that seal is saved.
每一位凡有圣灵有这个印记的都被得救。
That is why tonight, for the 33, not only the 33, but for all of us who are here tonight.
这是为什么对于33位以外，也对所有在这里的。
It is so important that you are clear that you have surrendered your life to Jesus.
你要非常的清楚。 因为非常重要，你要非常清楚知道你已经把生命交托给耶稣。
So when the Holy Spirit comes,
所以当圣灵来的时候，
He stays in you.
他居住在你里面，
and will continue to stay in you.
然后会继续居住在你里面，
as you follow the Lord.
当你继续跟随耶稣的时候，
we are in the book of Hebrews.
我们现在还在这个 希伯来书的信息系列。
You know, the book of Hebrews tells us one very very strong warning.
你知道在希伯来书整个信息里面呢，告诉我们一个非常重要的警告。
The only person who can take this seal, and throw it away. The only person that can remove this seal.
那唯一一位能够把这个印记拿走的。
The only person, not the devil.
不是魔鬼。
Not anyone else.
不是任何人,
the only person who can take this seal away from you to give you that assurance is yourself.
唯一那一位会把这个印记弄走的就是你自己。
When you throw away and you say, I do not want Jesus anymore in my life.
就是当你选择你抛弃耶稣说我不要他在我生命里面了。
Hello, are you with me?
明白吗?
Are you with me?
明白吗?
Okay, and the book of Hebrews stressed that again and again because it is possible for us to be derailed and crash.
希伯来书的作者呢，一直不断的警告我们，因为呢，我们是会出轨的，如果我们不小心的话。But
as long as you hold on tight to the Lord,
但是如果你紧抓着耶稣的话，
this seal will be with you forever.
这个印记会永远。 随着你,
and when you go to heaven,
然后你去到天堂的时候,
you will have access.
你会有这个, 你能够进去,
just like if today, if you go to see movie,
就像你今天, 很像你去看电影一样,
can everybody go enter the theater?
是每个人都可以进去电影院的吗?
No.
不是的。
It's only those who have a ticket.
是那些有票的人才可以。
Okay, when you buy the ticket for the movie.
当你买票的时候。
So when you have that ticket, you are very, very assured.
你有那个票的时候，你就非常肯定。
You are very, very sure.
你很肯定。
Because when you show that ticket, you can go in.
因为你给他看那张票的时候，你就可以进去电影院。
Let me go on.
我要继续。
Okay, that's the first. The Holy Spirit lives in you.
圣灵居住在你里面。
And you become part of the family of God, the church.
然后你就会成为教会的一部分，就是上帝的大家庭的一部分。
And Ephesians 2:21-22 says this, and we read, ready, one, to go. In Him,
the whole building is joined together and rises to become a holy temple in the Lord.
And in Him, you too are being built together to become a dwelling place in which God lives.By His Spirit.
以弗所书二章二十一到二十二节这里说，各房靠他联络得合适，渐渐成为主的圣殿，你们也靠他从被建造，成为神借着圣灵居住的所在。
So for the 33, have you believed in Jesus?
所以对于那三十二位将领受见证礼的，你相信耶稣了吗？我相信你已经相信了。
And for all of us in the hearing,
所有在听的，
if any one of usHave not, perhaps tonight you need to make the decision.
还没有相信耶稣的，可能今晚你要做一个决定，相信耶稣。
Because the moment you said yes to the Lord,
因为你对耶稣说我要的时候，
the moment God sees your heart and the genuine turning of your heart to Him,
当上帝看到你对他回心转意的时候，
the Holy Spirit comes,
圣灵就会来
to live in you,
居住在你里面。
The second thing,
第二点。
Not only that the Holy Spirit lives in you, the Holy Spirit will continue to strengthen you.
圣灵不单居住在你里面，他也能够继续坚固你的生命。
As you grow in the Lord, the Holy Spirit will continue to work in your life.
当你继续在耶稣里面成长的时候，圣灵会继续在你生命里面动工。
To know that you know God and to know His word.
好让你知道上帝是谁，好让你知道他的话语。
In Ephesians 1:17 says this.
以弗所书一章十七节这样子说。
And we read in English, ready, one, two, go. I keep asking that the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the glorious Father, may give you the spirit of wisdom and revelation so that you may know Him.
中文
的我们一起来读好不好？一二三，
求我们主耶稣基督的神，荣耀的父，将那赐人智慧和启示的灵赏给你们，使你们真知道他。
What does the Holy Spirit do?
圣灵的工作是什么呢？
To help us to know God better.
帮助我们真知道他。
To help us to know more about His word.
让我们更知道上帝的话语。
You know, the Holy Spirit works mightily and amazingly in different people in different ways.
你知道圣灵在每个人的生命里面都以不同的奇妙方式来动工吗？
I will explain a little bit more as I prepare you for prayer later on.
我等一下在预备为你祷告的时候会解释更多。
Sometimes you feel something when you've been prayed for.
有时候你被祷告的时候，你会感受到一些东西。
Sometimes you don't feel anything.
有时候你没有感受到什么东西。
It is okay.
是没问题的。
Because God works differently in different people.
因为上帝在每个人生命里面都不同的工作
方式。I received this testimony.
我收到这个见证。
It is one of the churches up north in.Pitas area, isn't it? In Pitas area,
就是在一个教会啊 ，Pitas 地区的一个教会。
There was an elderly man, never haven't been confirmed.
有一个年长的人呢啊，他还没有领受见证礼的。
Okay, but he always come to church.
但是他每次来教会。
Whenever he comes to church, he will sleep.
但是每次他来教会呢，他都睡觉的。
Very strange.
很奇怪、
啊。This is the testimony I heard from the pastor and him lah. Okay.
这个是我从那个牧者还有他自己本身讲的见证啦。
Okay, and very strange. All the more, just before sermon, even before the sermon preach, he was already.
就每一次还没有讲到开始之前的时候，他就会。
Okay, and it is loud.
然后是很大声。
So the priest was telling us, you know, sometimes church members will never get bored because suddenly you hear, you know, and then everybody will laugh.
所以呢，那个牧师就讲，那弟兄姐妹呢，就跟牧师讲说，就不会很闷的，因为有时候讲听听下到了，就突然很大声这样子，就很好笑。
And so he was prayed for that day.
所以那一天呢，就为他祷告了。
And then as we were being prayed for, He don't feel anything.
但是他为祷告的时候呢，他就其实没有感受到什么东西。
But what happened is following weeks.
但是接下来几个星期发生了奇妙的事情。
Then he began to realize, coming to church, he doesn't feel sleepy anymore.
然后他就开始发现, 来教会好像不掩睡了哦。
And when the pastor preached, he also understand.
然后牧者在讲道中呢，他也明白了哦。
He began to realize that something is happening to him.
他发现到家里面正在发生一些事情。
Wow.
Wow, 非常奇妙。
Give glory to God. Hallelujah.
归荣耀给上帝。
I do not know what God will work in you.
我不知道上帝在你里面做什么。
But according to His word, this thing will be true.
但是根据上帝的话语呢，
As you follow Him,
当你跟随耶稣的时候,
as you follow the Lord faithfully,
当你忠心跟随耶稣的时候,
He will give you the power, He will give you the strength to know God better.
他会赐你能力, 更, 会使你真知道他。
And God will also strengthen your inner being.
然后, 上帝呢, 也会坚固你的这个的灵。
All right? And so that you can follow the Lord faithfully.
好让你可以
As I've said just now, on our own strength, we will never make it.
正如刚才我所说的，如果靠自己的能力，我们是不可能做得到的。
We can never reach the finishing line.
我们不可能走到终点的。
And we need the Holy Spirit.
我们需要圣灵。
And God promised the Holy Spirit to strengthen us.
上帝呢，应许圣灵来坚固我们。
Another verse in chapter 3 and verse 16 and verse 17. Okay, 中文呢，我们一起读好不好？ 1, 2, 3.
求他按着他丰盛的荣耀。 借着他的灵，叫你们心里的力量刚强起来，使基督因你们的信住在你们心里。That
by His glorious riches you will be strengthened with the power of the Holy Spirit in your inner being.
就是借着他的灵，就是圣灵，叫你们心里的力量刚强起来。And
God can strengthen you.
上帝能够坚固。Whenever
you look to Him.
你向仰望他的时候，你祷告的时候，
Whenever you depend on him,
你依靠他的时候，
God will come to your help.
上帝会来帮助你。
Amen.
Amen.
So not only that, the Holy Spirit stays in us.
不但这样子呢， 圣灵也保持与我们同在。
The Holy Spirit also strengthens us along our journey.
在我们的道，这个属灵的道路上呢， 祂也坚固我们。
My friends, the 33 of you tonight,
弟兄姐妹，这33位弟兄姐妹们，
As you come tonight,
今晚你来到前面的时候，
Just open your heart to God.
就向上帝来敞开。
God knows you more than you know yourself.
上帝比你自己更知道，
You know your strength and your weaknesses.
他知道你的 强点和弱点。
And ask God to strengthen you.
所以你可以求主帮助他， 帮助你。
Amen.
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 And when God begins to help you, strengthen your inner being, God begins to transform you.
当他使你的灵坚固的时候， 你会转变。
The third thing the Holy Spirit will do in your life,
第三件就是圣灵会在你生命里面做的事情，
is that the Holy Spirit will empower you or to enable you to serve Him.
圣灵会赐你能力来侍奉上帝。
This word serve and also worship is interchangeable.
这个, 讲到侍奉这个字呢, 跟敬拜是可以共同, 一样用的。
In the original text, it is interchangeable.
在这个原文呢, 它是一样用的。
Meaning to say that your service is a worship to God, and when you serve God, when you worship God, it is your service to Him as well.
你侍奉上帝的时候, 你是在敬拜他, 你在敬拜的时候, 你也是在侍奉他。
And what the Holy Spirit does is that He will give you the gifts, the talents, the spiritual gifts, so that you can serve God.
所以圣灵会做的就是他会给你这些恩赐才干来侍奉上帝。
And the Bible says this, so Christ Himself gave the apostles, the prophets, the evangelists, the pastors and teachers to equip His people for the works of service, so that the body of Christ may be built up.
所以以弗所书4章11到12节，基督所赐的有使徒、有先知、有传福音的、有牧师和教师，为要成全圣徒，各尽其职，建立基督的身体。
Meaning to say that God will help all of us to be able to serve one another to build up the whole body of Christ.
你说上帝会帮助我们每一个人都能够彼此服侍，来建立整个基督的身
体。I want to encourage all the three of you and all of us here.
我要鼓励在座的33位要领受见证礼，还有所有的弟兄姐妹们。
What God will enable us will be beyond our wildest imagination.
上帝所能够赐给我们能力去做的是超我们所想所求的。
Whatever that God will give you and enable you to do to serve Him.Is something that you can never imagine.
上帝要赐给你这个能力来去侍奉他的是你根本想象不到的。
For example,
比如说
All right, for the choir up here.
对于刚才的诗班
Have you ever imagined that you will stand up here to sing?
你有没有想象过有一天你其实会真的站在这里唱诗歌呢？
没有想象过吗？
Never thought of it, isn't it?
But you were up there.
但是你就在那边。
You ask every of our deacons and priests, or even our pastors.
如果我们所有的会立我们的牧师，还有我们的传道人
，Never once in our wildest imagination that we ever think that we can serve God as His servants.
我们从来都没有想象过会能够有这个机会成为上帝的仆人来服侍他。
But God enables us.
上帝就是使我们这样子。
To some, God gives the gift of singing.
有一些人。上帝会给他有唱歌的恩赐。
To some, God give them the gift of prayer.
有一些是给他祷告的恩赐。
To some, God give them the gift of leadership.
有一些给他领导的这恩赐。
Every gift of God is good gift so that you can serve God in His church.
每一个恩赐都是非常好的恩赐，来在上帝的教会里面服侍。
Like what the Bible says, it's all for the works of service to God.
就是圣经所讲的，就是为主。各尽其职，建立基督的身体。
And so that is why you must always be led by the Spirit.
这是为什么要随时随刻都被圣灵来带领。
And this is one of the last verses that I'll share with you, Ephesians 5:18-19, and this is very important. And for tonight.
最后一节的经文我要跟大家分享，就是以弗所书5:18-19非常重要的经文。
All right, and 中文的我们一起读先，好不好？一二三。
不要醉酒，酒能使人放荡。乃要被圣灵充满，当用诗章、颂词、灵歌彼此对说，口唱心和的赞美主。
All right, in English we read one to go. Do not get drunk on wine, which leads to debauchery. Instead, be filled with the Spirit, speaking to one another with psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. Sing and make music from your heart to the Lord. The Bible says here, be filled with the Spirit.
圣经说要被圣灵充满。
What does it mean to be filled with the Holy Spirit?
被圣灵充满的意思是什么？
And this remains, this is one of the key to have the strength to follow God to the end. And this is also the key to be able to serve God.
这是其中一个跟随耶稣到底侍奉上帝的一个关键。
And the Apostle Paul used wine and the Spirit as a comparison.
保罗用酒和圣灵来做一个对比。
He says, "Do not get drunk with wine."
他说不要醉酒
but be filled with the Holy Spirit.
乃要被圣灵充满
What does it mean?
这什么意思呢
When we are drunk with wine, it means that we have been controlled by wine.
我们醉酒的时候呢，就被酒来控制
When we drink a bit too much already, okay, we cannot think straight already.
当我们喝多的时候，我们想东西都不直了。
Sometimes we drink too much, we don't even know the way to our home.
有时候我们喝太多的时候，连回家的路都不记得了。
Because we are fully controlled by the wine.
因为我们被酒
by alcohol.
我们被酒精控制了。
But what the Bible says, do not be controlled by wine.
圣经告诉我们不要被酒来掌控。
Because if you are controlled by wine, it leads to debauchery.
因为如果被酒来掌控的话，酒就会使我们放荡。
But be controlled by the Holy Spirit.
但是要被圣灵来充满，来掌权。
And this is what you are here for tonight.
这就是你在今晚的其中一个目的。
To open your heart and your life to the Lord.
向主敞开你的心和生命。
That the Lord, the Holy Spirit, who lives in you, will begin to take control of your life.
那居住在你里面的圣灵开始在你的生命里面掌权。
And when God begins to work,
当圣灵上帝开始工作的时候
some people can feel it.
有一些人会感受得到。
Now, as I've said, God works differently with different people.
正如我所说，上帝在每个人生命里面所做的工作的方式都不一样。
Some people will receive prayer you know, can sense a sensation that comes into their life, and they can feel God touching their lives.
有些人被祷告的时候, 他们会感受得到, 他们的身体也会感受到上帝触摸他们的身体。
In one of my confirmations, I prayed for another elderly man.
我曾经在一个 见证礼的崇拜里面呢, 我有为一个年长人祷告。
When he first come to be prayed for, he's a big, stout, you know, big size, maybe he's already a, definitely a father, but I'm not sure whether he's a gonggong, but not young, you know, he stand there and then to be prayed for.
所以他蛮年长, 然后他也个子蛮大的, 所以他就站在那边等着, 要被祷告。
You can immediately see that this man is a no-nonsense guy.
因为看到这样子的一个人呢, 他是, 啊, 不跟你开玩笑的。
You know, that kind of a character, you know, is the 流血不流泪 type of person, you know, you get what I mean?
所以他, 你看过去呢, 他就是那一种呢, I can bleed, but I cannot cry.
Yeah. Oh, good. I bleed, not cry. Yeah, okay. All right. But when we just pray for him,
但是当我们为他祷告的时候,
amazingly, he began to cry.
很奇妙的，他开始流泪。
God began to work in his heart.
上帝开始在他生命里面动工。
He began to cry.
他开始流泪。
When I said cry, means cry.
那当我说流泪，他真的是哭。
I pray for a lot of people, they just shed tears.
我为很多人祷告，他们只是流一滴的泪。
But this man cried before God.
这个他在上帝面前开水喉。
Shocked everybody.
吓到所有人。
Pastor also shocked.
牧者也吓到。
Family also shocked.
家人也吓到。
Because they know that he is a hard man.
因为他们知道他是一个很硬的人。
I heard testimony after that is that this man since that day was never the same again.
我过后听到见证就是这一个人从此不再一样。
I don't know how God will work in your life.
我不知道上帝会怎样在你生命里面动工。
Some people just felt the presence of God and some just fell under the power of God.
有一些就是感受到上帝的同在, 有一些会倒下。
Some felt that God is healing their heart, God is restoring them.
有一些人会感受到上帝在医治他们的心。
Like what I say, each one of us is different.
这就是所说的，就是每一个人都不一样。
Some may not feel anything.
有一些可能都感受不到什么东西。
But it's okay.
但是是没关系。
All you need to do is to come to God and by faith.
最重要就是你凭着信心来到上帝面前。
Say, God, here I am.
对主说，主啊，我在这里。
I need you.
我需要你。
Touch me.
来触摸我。
Feel me.
充满我。
Take control of my life.
来掌权我的生命。
I want to live for you.
我要为你而活。
Amen.
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 So this is what I want you to do tonight.
这就是我要你今晚做的。
So for the 33 of you tonight, as you come forward in a little while,
对于33位, 等一下你要来到前面的时候,
come with an open heart.
敞开心来到上帝面前。
And let God work in you.
让上帝在你里面动工。
Because as you confirm your faith in God tonight,
因为今晚当你在上帝面前坚固你的信心的时候,
God will affirm and also to confirm your salvation through the empowering of the Holy Spirit.
上帝也会借着圣灵来坚固你的信心，你的救恩。
Amen.
Amen.
For the whole church,
对于所有教会, 整个教会,
tonight you may feel that I want to be prayed for, but tonight is not your night.
你可能会觉得, 啊, 我想要被祷告, 但是今晚不是, 啊, 为你的, 一晚。
Another time.
想一次。
But tonight, pray wherever you are as the 33 come forward to be prayed for. In your heart, pray for them.
但今晚, 当他们33位上来祷告的时候, 无论你在哪里, 现场, 线上都好,
let each one of them, no matter how young they are or how old they are, they will follow Jesus faithfully to the very end.
让他们当中最年幼到最年长的都忠心跟随耶稣到底。
Amen.
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 Amen.